these roofs cost a lot of money, like $15,000, you know, to do it right. We're seriously cash strapped.
That's the time
when
they go balls out, son.
Yeah, it's throwing good money after bad. There's no point in spending money developing a shoe that nobody wants. You know, I may as well just flush the money down the toilet.
Well, what's the alternative? Don't do anything? I mean, then you're going to
spend
more money developing.
Hey, I'm buying it.
You know what, Max? There are some people that think the rules don't apply to them. Let's just let them go.
Okay. There's some people that should mind their own damn business. All right, buddy? Just mind your business.
What did you say?
Now he's involved?
Yeah, I am involved.
It's okay. Hey, you know, can you help Max go get some more chips?
More chips.
Okay? Some more chips and some more pretzels. Can you help Max?
Yeah.
Can you hurry this up, please? Jack. Excuse me? What is your problem?
I don't have a problem.
Well, you do have a problem.
No,
you can't read. It's 10 items.
The kid of yours has a problem. No, my son does. You should train him better or something.
Train him better? What is that supposed to be?
Look, I feel sorry for you, okay?
You feel sorry for me?
Yeah, because you got a burden. Because he's a retard.